In this lesson, you'll get the opportunity to practice modifiers to construct a different asset. All right, so this asset is a little simpler than the last one that we had. However, using modifiers in a different way is going to be the challenge here. Notice the base shape that you have for this object and get a couple of ideas on what could be used to modify the shape of this object. So we could use multiple modifiers. We could use multiples of the same modifier to create this using different axes or something like that. So begin to experiment with some of those modifiers and see if you can come up with a solution for this. And like always, if you need help, you can use the hints that are included in the file for this particular exercise just to get you started. But again, we recommend that you try to experiment first and come up with your own solutions. And like I said, in the next lesson, we'll talk about the solution for this, and it's only one possible solution. You can come up with your own. Nothing wrong with that. All right, so I'll see you in the next lesson.